gave it to them for their information.
Ah, all right. So you just gave it to, you just gave it to the court for their information.
Information and authorization. Which I believe that if they will also grant.
No, no. If you have no authorization, will you bring this SALN in compliance with our subpoena?
If the court requires me to do so, I will do so.
What, the do so? No, if the court...
If the, the impeachment court, I mean.
Ah, if the impeachment court requires you to do so, you will do so.
Yes, sir.
Now, at this point, you have not brought the statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth. Ask for the subpoena.
I have brought them with me.
You have brought the SALN with you. Is that correct, Madam Witness?
Yes, Your Honor.
All right. May I ask now the witness to produce before this court the documents that were subpoenaed by this court in a subpoena dated January 17, 2012. As the witness said that she has these documents with her.
The witness must comply. So I submit to the court the subpoena that you brought to this court.
The SALN, Your Honor.
The SALN.
Yes, but
no,
I have not received the... I have placed it also in the agenda of the court.
I thought that...
We did not subpoena the Supreme Court. We subpoenaed you to produce the record in your custody. So you are now ordered by the chair to surrender these records to this court.
Yes, Your Honor.
Can we ask now the clerk of court to receive this documents?
I am really in a quandary. I'm in a dilemma because we are covered by the rules of the Supreme Court and also by this Honorable Court. So may I request that at least I get the authorization first from the court before I submit them.
We do not believe that that is proper, Your Honor, because to do so would subject the orders of this impeachment court to the approval of the Supreme Court. Because if the court does not authorize the release of the statement of assets and liabilities of the Chief Justice, then the subpoena is defeated, Your Honor.
May I request the counsel for the respondent to please advise the witness to surrender the SALN and advise your client that
take one.